An introduction to confocal microscopy, image acquisition with Olympus FluoView FV1000. This tutorial was designed to reflect the terminology and organization of the FluoView help documents for those learning to use the Christie Lab confocal laser scanning microscope. You can access this documentation by selecting the help menu at the top of the main screen of the Olympus FluoView software. By the end of this video series, we will have covered how to acquire an XYZ image series at 10 times magnification. To do this, we will walk through how to adjust the acquisition parameters by using the live view window. To get started, we will prepare the observation conditions in order to locate a region of interest containing IBA1 positive cells in a 50 micrometer thick slice of rat dentate gyrus using Hoechst counterstain. These tutorials contain step-by-step instructions and video walkthroughs on how to use the software to perform these operations. The image acquisition control window is where you can access the dye list containing setup dyes and the switch to turn on and off the epifluorescent lamp. This is also where you select the XY repeat button to generate the live view. When you have done so, you can then fine-tune the quality of the live image by adjusting the acquisition parameters. This will be covered in more detail in tutorial 2. Select the XY scan button to acquire single images or acquire XYZ image series by first selecting depth. Refer to tutorial 3 for instructions on how to acquire an XYZ image series. In the acquisition setting window, we will primarily be making adjustments to the number of pixels in the size menu, the transmission slider for the output power of the lasers in use, and the microscope menu. Here, you can select from a drop-down list of objective magnification presets. It is essential that this selection corresponds with the lens in use on the microscope's objective turret. Refer to tutorial 3 for information on how to set up the microscope acquisition setting. Stay tuned for tutorial 1, Region of Interest Observation Conditions.